What is empathy? And how can we understand its meaning? To answer those questions, we'll need to look at three things: how empathy differs from sympathy, the characteristics of empathy, and the types of empathy you can experience. First, empathy and sympathy are often confused, but there's an important distinction. Sympathy is recognizing someone else's experience and feeling pity for them. Empathy is putting yourself in the other person's shoes,